Hello and welcome to SOMTF. So in this video I'm going to show you how can you repair your broken power button of your Android phone in your home without going to any mobile repairing center and without spending any money. So here I'm going to use my Android One mobile, and this power button makes problems. Sometimes it already being pressed, always being pressed, so sometimes it's automatically switched on as soon as I insert my battery because it is already being pressed. So I'm going to solve all this problem. So let's get started. So that is my mobile, and here I am going to use the power button in front of you. I am going to show you how it will make problem to me, and this mobile is very good but problem is only with the power button. So here the mobile is on. Now I am going to press the power button. As here the volume button is working, the power button is not going to work. Here you can see I am going to press repeatedly, but this button does not work, and sometimes if it is work and it is going to be already being pressed, so as soon as I enter or insert the battery it is going to be switched on automatically. So this all the problem have to be fixed at home. So what you have to do, first of all, here I am going to use some Tasker app to switch off the mobile using the power button using the software. So here you can see I have stored one direction or tux, looks like power, hold the power button. So this is optional, you can do, or you can just remove your battery directly. So here you can see the power off option have been came. So mobile is now going to be switched off. Next, just remove the battery. As soon as you remove the battery, you have to remove the case. So I have already removed the screw and I'm going to remove the case. It may be sometimes very hard, so remove the case, back case, very securely and very carefully, otherwise the case may be broken. So here you can see I have removed the case right now. So I am now going to use how can solve this. So here you can see this is the mobile and the motherboard is going, this is the case. So what you have to do, you have to remove the plastic power button and this is the plastic power button. You have to remove from the back side. Here you can see this is the power button and this towards the volume button. So this power button is kind of the stripe on the flex cable. So what you have to do, the upper stripe on the this stripe have to be inserted using some adhesive. So you have to remove that. So what will happen, you can see the two circle, outside circle and inside circle, there is gap. So this top button, metallic button, will connect the outside circle to the center circle to make it connection, and it will press. So I am going to use some cello tape and watch the video what I am going to use and what I am going to follow. I am doing, just follow this. Shown that just using a 10 rupees cello tape or adhesive tape, I have done this, and make sure the adhesive part will be the inside to the motherboard side, not the outside button side. So adhesive will be the inside the motherboard side. And I'm here, I'm going to use some earbuds to remove some dust from the camera or other places. So after doing all the steps, again just insert the plastic button carefully as it was previous. So do everything at its own place and then again put the back case or back cover case in the case as it was in the previous. So do it carefully and press by yourself, it will sound some, and it will also going to be as previous. So do pressing and just remove whatever screw you have been removed, just give the all the screw as it was in its place. So everything has now done. Now what I am going to do, here I have inserted a battery and everything I have done. So right now I am going to switch on my mobile. So let's see what it will happen. So here you can see everything have been done and screw and everything have done. So the mobile is now switching on. So here you can see mobile have been switched on after boot. So this is the home screen and login screen you can see, and here it is the screen. So that is now, and now I'm going to see whether the power button fixed or not problem. Here you can see power button is working very fine and no problem. I'm going to repeatedly press the power button on and off, on and off. Here you can see every time it is working. That's mean our broken power button problem have been fixed with my Android One mobile. And I also recommend you to use some power button will make your volume button to power button apps. So I will give some apps links in my description. Use the free apps from the Google Play Store which will make your volume button into power button, and there will be some shortcut in your home screen which will make your home screen widget to your power of button or screen of button. This will reduce your power button usage and it will long life for your power button. So thanks for watching this video and use these tricks and these life hacks to your mobile if you are facing same problem where the mobile has the flexible type power and volume button. Thanks for watching this video. I am going to meet you in my next video very soon. Till then, goodbye and take care, and don't forget to subscribe some tips and like our Facebook page to get more cool videos like this.